What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? It's your boy J Money, aka Mr. Guap. You see, I got that 2K16, y'all. You see, and first we was at Ribbit Rough Rider, the damn one of my friends, so, aka Zombie Roy. We want to go to Old Town, so we came to Old Town, you know, first. Well, you see me already a pro one. Yes, I was a pro one when I first came here because on 2K15. But then I had switched to Rough Riders and came back so I can be a rookie and rep up fairly. So now I'm a pro one. You see me when I'm lagging a little bit. But you see, yeah. Alright, this game is. You know, we're seeing one in for the score. Nope. See, I'm playing with these randoms. So, like, if they watch my channel, you know, they're gonna be on my YouTube channel today. So, yeah. Also, the my career in this game. My career is dope. I like the living the dream. But one thing I hate is, like, I don't know if this happening, but after, like, you get to your real NBA season, I don't think there's no more cutscenes. Because, like, for my last past 10 games, I haven't been seeing any cutscenes lately or nothing. So, like, if y'all want to tell me, like, why is that or something, yeah, like I can tell me. Would you say, like, I'm lagging? I think it's because a whole lot of people is on the internet right now. Yeah, I am lagging, so what I'm about to do is take something off the internet so I can stop lagging. Because if I keep lagging, I ain't gonna be playing well. We still looking at taking that for the score. Oh, alright, okay. He got that point. They're gonna pass it to me though. Nope, okay. I see how it is. I'm just playing. You see, I'm almost at the screen right here. Oh, give me that good screen. Oh, yeah, pass that. Yeah. That's in there. Green light. He hitting greens already out here. Greens. You know what it is, y'all. We hitting green lights out here already, bro. All day. And you know what it is. You see, look, we got this big old rebounder over here. And they're doing his thing. Alright, I'm back, y'all. I took this thing off the internet. Oh, and now we're moving good. Let me put in a good defense. He got a pass. Dang. Where were you going? Oh. See, this man deserves a friend request, y'all. Because this dude is getting bored. Yeah, this man deserves a friend request. Like, after this guy, I'm about to this man a friend request. Uh-oh. Look at me. Oh, taking it in. You know me, I'm just winning on here, so we getting it out here, boy. Okay, I said, but we about to come off with the win, though. Look at me, down. Ah, let's go, boy. I like these random bucks. I like these random. Especially that man V that I'm referring for, because he is a big man, bro. And that's good, bro. That's good. You always need a big man on your team. You always need a big man on your team. Uh-oh. Let me see this man. He's trying to get my ankles. Nope. But you see, he ended up getting the score because of my bad defense. But you see me, I'm about to pass the ball. Oh, he gonna make that? Let's go. My assist. Give me my assist. Let me see, I got 6 points. One assist, one steal. Look at this man. Like I've been saying, like the cheese, like the side cheese. It's gone, cause like, if you try this side cheese, like, it's gonna make you like a signature move or something, I think. Because, whoa, if y'all want to rewind that, y'all can. But he just brought that man, oh, look at me, what's up three? I'm splashing out here, but he just brought that man ankles up a last second ago. Well, look at me, I'm splashing out here already. Alright, y'all know where this is 2K15 all over again, bro. I'm still splashing. It will never stop. And we win the. Oh. One thing, I thought it was 19. I didn't know it was 17. But you see, we got to come out with this win here. So it don't even matter. All you gotta do is pass me the ball and I'll make it. Uh-oh, we're passing the ball. Yeah. Dang. He got the foul right there. He got that foul. Okay, all you gotta do is pass me the ball. Because I want to make the last score. I at least want to get 10 points in this game. Because I don't think I ever got 10 points on... I don't think I see my part. You see he end up breaking the layup. The contested layup. Okay, okay. He end up taking that. Oh, they do end up getting a rebound. Can he steal it? No, he can't steal it. Block that man. No. Alright, it's all good. I still had to be minus this game. So, all you gotta do is pass it. Bro. They don't pass the ball. Whoa, and he break. Yo, you guys, you know, we could have been one. All I had to do was just pass me the ball. That's all you gotta do. Just pass me the ball. Like right now, you can pass me the ball. There you go. Okay, I'm watching the magic. Nah, it's time to win now. To me. No. Okay. It's still good though. We're still gonna not win it. You see, I got no dances. I'm gonna do the roll with your boat. You know what I'm saying? But this ain't money, y'all. And I hope y'all like this gameplay. Go like, subscribe, and share this video with your other friends. So that way, the next one to their other friends, and other friends, they can get bigger.